Payne. Barzell on it again. 5 seconds to on the power play. Parisi has Palmieri. No! Gibson reached across with the paddle and absolutely robs Palmieri of a hat trick.
Oh, wow. He has had his chances. Look at that look on his face.
Almost 5-2. Almost the third of the night for Kyle Palmieri. Instead, a highlight for John Gibson and the Ducks. Gibson has quite the highlight reel tonight.
He sure does. How about this pass from Parisi over to Palmieri? Already has two tonight. Thinks he has a third. What a save. And just a little bit ago, Sorokin had a similar one with the paddle of his stick. So these goalies are making this game interesting.